Environmental Protection Agency, EPA, says fracking does not harm your drinking water. In a draft report released today, the EPA says drilling for oil and natural gas is safe. However, in some cases, poorly constructed drilling wells and improper waste management affected drinking water. But the number of those cases, according to the EPA, was